on tour with Ozzy.
We'd always have these crazy parties backstage. He would come onto our bus and say, I'm riding with you guys to the next city. And he'd fucking reach into his coat pocket or his pants and pull out. He'd pull out like two huge bags of cocaine. And he goes, oh, I've got bags of this shit. And we would fucking, all of us would go back to the back of the bus and we would fucking snort cocaine for fucking, you know, 10-hour bus rides. And we're walking into hotels like the Four Seasons or the Ritz-Carlton's where, like, you know, mom and dad, we're a happy family, we're out by the pool and everybody's like their little resort. And here comes Motley Crue and Ozzy just fucking blasted. And it was like this who can outgross contest, which Nikki kind of started. And all of a sudden, we're sitting out by the pool having drinks, and Nikki pisses on the ground and goes to lick up his own piss to freak Ozzy out. Well, Ozzy beats him to the punch and starts licking up Nikki's piss. And we're like, oh, fuck. This is fucked up. What is wrong with you two?